It's the loss of time, like a flower dried between pages.